just can't go.
What do we do with him?
We dump him discreetly at the bottom of the hole.
Get ready to maneuver! Alan, ready!
I'll be in the crew's quarters.
So, matey, how'd you like your new quarters?
Who are you? Where are you taking me?
On a nice cruise. Travel broadens the mind, don't you agree?
Do you work for the Bird Brothers?
The Bird Brothers are no longer a problem. They were even quite, shall we say, cooperative. My boss wants the other one. Where is it?
Sorry, gentlemen. Can't help you.
Did you search him?
Yeah, Tintin. Press card and that's it. No scroll. Shall we chuck him overboard?
Okay, genius. I'll let you explain that one to the boss.
Lieutenant!
Not now.
You're needed. It's the captain. He's,
What, again?
He's gone off the deep end.
All right, I'm coming. If I were you, I'd start talking now, before we make port.
Snowy! How did you... Quick, untie me! Come on, hurry up! Come on, come on! Ah, good boy, Snowy! That's it, Snowy! Now all we need is Alan's.
I've got to catch up to that louse, Alan.
It's insufferable. I wonder where this boat's going. Thank you.
try this direction. I have to stop these gears. Get my hands on Alan's scroll. I'm looking forward to having a little chat with this Alan. These scrolls have got to mean something.
Can't wait to get off this tub.
Taken more beatings than you've handed out, eh?
Find Alan. going?
Stay where you are!
The engines are massive. I must stop these pistons. I have to stop these gears. Close one.
Alert! Alert!
This place is enormous.
Huh?
This!
Duty to
Billions.
Could you please keep quiet, all right? It's okay. Everything's fine.
Who are you?
Me? No one. Don't mind me. I'm already gone.
Were you talking to someone, Captain?
No one.
So, Captain, what's all this fuss about, then?
I'm sick of being holed up in here.
What's wrong? You got a nice cabin.
I'm holed up in the hold. And what I want is my boat back. My boat.
I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'm the captain.
Sure you are. But you know full well.
What?
Your family has never been very good with ships. And we know why.
Oh, the curse.
Precisely. Listen, the ship's in good hands with me, but you'll get it back soon. I just need the helm for this little operation. Listen, I was just saying to Tim...
Me?
I was telling Tim that we need you.
Huh?
There you go. Red is for longitude, blue for latitude.
Crayons!
Be a sport and calculate our heading for the next 2 hours, eh?
You think I'm a fool? Scoundrel! Imposter!
Have fun now. I've got a passenger to deal with.
What sort of passenger?
An unwelcome one. Remember, red for latitude, blue for longitude.
But you said the opposite, Chief.
Go make a plank, then walk it.
Who was that? Was it Alan? Where was he going?
Up top. To the wheelhouse. In the control room.
Is it true that you're the captain of this ship?
Mm.